Now I am in a real spider-infested catacombs, where the General Secretary Moskvin does not look like the head spider. That title clearly belongs to General Korbut. I sure would like to know what's on his mind. What did Lesnitsky bring him from D6? What's going to destroy the enemies of the revolution? Only questions and no answers. The only thing that is clear, Pavel has information on the Dark One, which makes him my current target.
Quit shaking. The manual says it's the red wire. So that's the one you cut.
Attention! Enemy close!
Thank you. What?
I'm not sure.
What the hell are you doing here? Who's gonna patrol the premises? Me alone? Come on, get to work, all of you.
Yes, sir.
Ivan, stay. Fuck. Did you take care of the rats?
No,
I want them all burned.
Commander, we're not Nazis. Shooting is one thing, but we can't punch people alive.
What do you mean? People? Shoot! Are you out of it?
Aren't you talking about the refugees?
What refugees? Let the special department handle them. I'm talking real rats. Tails and all. They've multiplied like crazy. So you go and do it. On the double.
Yes, sir.
Boss of ours is getting us all dead for sure. Huh?
You ever think? Should I just jump the boat?
Commander, the quartermaster won't give me anything or sign any papers unless you are present.
To hell with papers! Tell him if he does not replace your weapon tonight, you're both going to the hole.
What to stand around guarding what? My own ass? Sticking the caravan up would be all right. Yes.
All right. I ordered to assign you all some tasks.
Wasn't expecting that. What happened, please?
Attention, all personnel.
What the hell did they want?
Probably the usual shit about safety precautions.
As if we didn't sign in the book.
We did, so what good is that? One asshole got run over by a crane last week.
No, he lost an eye when a cable broke.
That was last month. I'm talking last week.
Oh, now I understand why they're going on about safety like that.
That's my line. Who's gonna work if everyone is out of commission?
Well, yes. I wish they'd fix that dumb radio or something. Makes me uneasy, you know?
Didn't seem quite like the rats. It seems like somebody actually...
Hey, what the fuck?
to the hospital. Mark my words. It's the only thing that kept me alive.
But what the hell happened?
Why? You don't know about the breach?
Sure, I know the place. I served there for a short time.
Well, last year there was one hell of an incident. The guy said that when they came to relieve the watch, all of the sentries on our side of the breach were dead. So the lieutenant sent some scouts to the Nazi post on the...
What?
What else?
Who the hell is there?
No sleeping. No sleeping, I said. If they come to check up on me... Hey!
What the fuck?
Bullets,
standing here.
Dead fucking tree.
Stalkers. Shut up, it's our job. We have to show you before I just grab the samples.
Nothing. Won't there be any more deliveries today?
Well, that was the last one.
Great. I'm taking a small break.
Don't take too long. You know what happens to those who fail to turn up at the roll call?